Hey, thanks for pressing play. Normally about this time, we would be getting ready for our annual leadership huddle, but since we can't do that this year, we thought we'd put together a few short videos to encourage you and to remind you of some important things. One of our key strategies, values, and beliefs at Orchard is that we are better together. We is better than me. We believe that relationships are the currency of God's kingdom. Paul writes in Galatians that the only thing that counts is faith expressing itself through love. Now, that doesn't happen unless we are engaged in the lives of other people. Healthy people are involved in healthy relationships. That's the good life that Jesus invites us into. But what does this look like when we can't be together? Our current reality is not the same as it was a year ago, but that doesn't mean the value has changed. Since all people matter to God all the time and everywhere, then they must matter to us. And not just in church on a Sunday morning or in a ministry group or on a team. They matter to us at home, at work, at school, in the store, in our neighborhoods, on Facebook or Twitter. In the book of John, just before his arrest and trial, Jesus talks about this with his friends, about the ever-present danger of falling away and forgetting. No matter our situation, we must always remember that how we see, appreciate, and engage with other people is of critical importance in our lives as followers of Jesus. So what does this look like for you right now? Are you intentionally reaching out to others? Not because you are supposed to, but because you need to as a follower of Jesus. Are you finding ways to specifically encourage others using whatever is available to you right now? Are you open to the encouragement that others are giving you? And where are you being tempted right now to retreat, to isolate yourself, and to hunker down and disengage? Recently, we heard on a Sunday morning about the importance of being with people. What this looks like is serving, putting others first, listening and loving and helping. And that's Jesus' way of living. We're better together. You are better when you are part of a community. Others need you, and you need others. We need you.